The number of deaths this flu season continues to rise here in the natural state. The Arkansas Department of Health reports 77 flu-related deaths. That includes one pediatric death and 46 deaths in the 65 and older age group. 71% of the adults who died were not vaccinated. As of today, 26 schools have closed briefly because of the virus.